Today on JustBarFlare.com, I am going to show you how to put the soda gun holster back together. First things first, walk over to the soda gun. Unconnect the drip drain hose. Remove it, inspect it, make sure it's clean, then put it back in. Here's the most important part, turn it as you push it in. This will help it fit snugly, reconnect the hose, and now you're done. Look at that, that is amazing. Look how snugly that fits, and only 17 seconds to do. That's amazing.